embark on a journey of curiosity with us. What fascinating questions are we exploring today?
Yes, Buddha had a child before his spiritual awakening. His son, named Rahula, was born just before Siddhartha Gautama, the Buddha, left his princely life in search of enlightenment. Rahula later joined his father's monastic community, becoming one of his followers.
Our quest for knowledge never ends. Thanks for being part of today's discovery. Subscribe, like, and share to join us on the next one.